Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Inilah tukar 12 PC ya. Ini versi PC-nya, bukan versi PS3 atau Xbox 360. Ini versi PC sama kayak versi PS4. Ini main menunya karakternya dia bergerak. Saya pakai setting low. Racingnya settingannya ini akan review ya, ini pikul ke legend. Jadi akan review karakternya dulu. Dari karakter downloaded dulu, karakter DLC. Ada Albert, ada Apollo Crew, ada Austin Aries, Big Boss 99, Big Soul 99, 98, Motor Sbike, Buddy Robert, Batman 2, DDP 92, Guerrero, Godfather, Goldberg, Valentin, Ivory, Jacqueline, Jimmy Garpin, Carl Anderson, Kevin Eris, Kevin Bo Eris, Luke Gallo, Mike Ayes, Mojo Rawley, Night Jack, baru debut sini. Pasango, Ric Flair, Nizuka Nakamura juga debut sini. Sting, 98-98, Neko Sid, Tetangka, Tita Dillinger. Itu karakter DLC ya, ada English, aja style debut sini ya debut. Alderleo, Sablis juga debut. Siapok, Nanda Giant, Nanda Anderson. Nggak suka, ini debut juga di sini dia. Gilliolo, Baron Corbin, Bailey debut dia di game ini. Becky Lynn juga debut di game ini. Big Bowman, Big Cass, Big E, Big Show, Big Show 2000, Billy Gunn, Black, ini debut juga di, bukan debut ya, Odalas, Booker T, Braun Strowman debut di sini. Wyatt, Bret Hart, Brian Pillman, Brie Bella, British Bulldog, Brock Lesnar, ini ikonnya untuk ke-17, Bobby Dudley, Booth, Cactus Jack, Carmella ini debut juga di sini. Cesaro, Chad Gable debut di sini. Charlotte juga, Chris Jericho, Chris Jericho 21, Christian, Cody Sexel, Leopold Dudley, Daniel Bryan juga debut di game ini juga. Daniel Bryan, Darren Young, Des Wilder, ini sekarang di AEW nih. Dia Revival ini debut sini dia. Dean Ambrose, Diego, yang Los Matadores itu kan 16 ya. Diesel, Ziggler, Dean Ross, Quake, Edge, Emma, Angel Amore, Eric Rowan, Pamiri, Pendego, Fernando, Finn Balor, Goldust, Slater, Tamir, Epsley, Jack Swagger. Jack Swagger terakhir di game ini. Game terakhir Jack Swagger sebelum dia ke AEW, namanya Eger. Robert, Jason Jordan, ini juga debut di sini dia. JBL, Jey Uso, Jimmy Uso, John Cena, Kalisto, Kane, 98, Kevin Nash, Kevin Owens, Kofi Kingston, Connor, Lely Zipsko, Sluger, Lita, Luke Harper, Mankai, Ma'Henry, The Miz, Mr. Mount 2001, Mr. Perfect, Murphy, Naomi, Natalia, Neville. Nah ini di 2018 ini gamenya terakhir. Dia di sekarang dia di AEW namanya Pack, The Busted Pack namanya. Nikki Bella, Paige, Artruth, Orton, Sepik, Mirror, Nemon, Ric Flair, Ricky Steamboat, Rikishi, What Dog, The Rock, The Rock 21, Roman, Rusev, ini sekarang di AEW namanya Miro, Sami Zayn, Samoa Joe juga di AEW. Sasha Banks debut di sini game ini juga. Kok Dawson debut di game ini tapi sekarang di AEW. Kok All, Seth Rollins, Seth Mahon, Tom Michael, Sheamus, Simon Gold, Sin Cara, Stardust, Stephanie McMahon, Steve Austin, Sting, Skate Sting sekarang di AEW. Sting 1, 9, Tony Otin, Amore, Amina, Rasi Bujinami, Titus O'Neil, Triple 8, 21, 100, Tyler Breeze, ini pun Tyson Kidd, Ultimate Warrior, Undertaker, Undertaker 2000, 91, ada Vader juga, Victor, Gabriel Wood, Zack Ryder. Nah, ini kita manajernya coba dulu, manajer. siapa aja manajer-manajer. Ada Bobby Heenan, ada Lana, Mr. McMahon, Paul Heyman, DiBiase. Nah itu ya manajer. Kita sekarang reviewnya pakai edges, pakai edge style kata debut. Lawannya yang debut juga, yang debut di game ini juga. Apa ya? Oh ya, Strowman.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. It'll be AJ Styles against Braun Strowman. Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it. This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here. Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line. Come on, enough preliminaries. But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, if...
Finishernya, nih pernah melapor am nih debutnya nih, baru ada di game ini.
Definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
What do you believe Braun Strowman is thinking about? For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
What's your analysis of AJ Styles?
I can't think of too many superstars that the WWE Universe loves to hate more than this guy.
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
I don't know. I don't put too much stock in how these people react. Once the bell rings, you have to shut them out anyway and focus on your opponent.
You don't see that move every day.
Reversal.
He's starting to feel it here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Here's Senator. You can knock him around all you Senator like, but he's just going to keep getting
up and coming back at you. Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Senator. Bangun, bangun, bangun. Fenomenal perlam.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Submission, submission. Oh.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
AJ Styles hits the mat hard.
He's not going to like that.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
That's a good point. And I must say that I'm a little surprised his finisher was so ineffective earlier. I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Oh, out of nowhere. He was able to reverse that. Three. Braun
Strowman putting it on him right now. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Bangun.
Playing my games. Yeah, a little intimidation there. Now back to the ring. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, tidak. Senator,
what does AJ Styles have to do at this point to stay in this match? This very well may be too much for him to handle. Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's a very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do? Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight. AJ Styles has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much he has left in the tank. And AJ Styles is going to have to improvise. Something needs to change. Oh, man, if he could just land his finisher once more, this match will look complete. With this kind of attack, after he can do it here. I think he's got it. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Can't just look at this man. He's all business. And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Bangun, 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 bangun.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. When this guy's on, look out. Styles, a fireman's carry. Oh, no. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. AJ Styles continues to have games. He can outsmart just about anyone, Cole.
Santa Claus.
Hey, Cole, this could do it. I think so.
Oke, itu adalah dia reviewnya. Jadi perbedaannya versi PS3 sama yang PC atau PS4 ya, ada mode My Career. Tambah ada Victory Video Arena. Aduh ya, ada perbedaannya. Sama bedanya yang enggak ada di versi PC ini, handicapnya cuma ini aja. Karena Tuka 17 PS3 itu copy gameplay dari Tuka 14. Tuka 15, 16, 17 itu di PS3 itu gameplaynya sama aja, cara mainnya sama kayak Tuka 14. Kalau ini beda. Ini Ripple Challenge Limit. Hanya submissionnya ada dua, ada bisa pilih dua. Ada injurinya, reversalnya ada limitnya. Sama manajer bisa dibuat tiga. Oke, segitulah review Dota 17. Terima kasih yang udah nonton dan subscribe channel ini. Like, share dan subscribe channel ini. Dan juga channel kedua saya yang sama yang gamer tuh, khusus game yang lain ya. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.